It's different.
All right, go on, because I got to focus.
Focus.
All right. Let me see. Kind of bright. And I hadn't done anything to my hair because I just took my wig off. So see, it's kind of shedding. But we are going to attempt. Red or burgundy here. So I have the hot color and magenta. I have the hot color and red. And then I also have a semi-permanent by Kiss. And this is in red velvet. And then I'm just using this 40 volume developer. So I'm gonna show y'all the look I'm going for. So can y'all see? This is the color we're going for. Y'all know Sunny, that's my girl. Probably be a voiceover, so I can watch a video while I'm doing this process, because I know it's gonna take a minute. So yeah, once I'm done applying the color, I'll come back and show y'all progress.
Let's get it. jaw open, now you're open, now you're open. Don't need no hateration, hateration, let's get it percolating. Let's get it crunk up on that. We got y'all open, now you're open. Don't need no hateration, holleration in this dancery. Let's get it percolating.
Volume developer, but this is a 40 volume developer, so this is probably gonna lift a lot faster than the 30 volume developer. So I'll see y'all back once I get ready to rent this out. Okay, so it's been about 20 minutes. And rinse this out, wash it, condition it, and then I'm gonna go in with this red velvet and I'm gonna repeat this process again. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay y'all, so we back and ready for the reveal. Are y'all ready? Y'all ready? Okay. In some parts, obviously. Oh my god. Processed in some parts quicker than others. Some of these dark spots on here, they look dark, but I'm looking in the mirror and it is dyed too. It's just not as red as the other parts. I don't even know how the back looks. So just telling. Yeah, I can see. Well, we're gonna make it work. I'm gonna give it a little vroom, vroom, vroom. A little ba-dum, ba-dum, boom.
Color.
I'm just straightening it out. I'm just flat ironing it out now. And while I'm flat ironing, I'm just trimming the ends too. So yeah, so I'll be back once I'm done. Okay, y'all, so we are back, and this is how the color is looking. And I don't really know how to feel about it because, let's be honest.
Thanos, get out of there.
Let's just be honest. This did not come out like what I expected. But nevertheless, it is still cute. And I did go in while I was straightening my hair. I did go in and trim my ends, so it looks a little healthier. And while it's not all over this color, you can see it here. This is what I was going for. All over. On this side here. I don't know why I didn't take as quick. Why I didn't take all up and through here, but in certain spots you can see that it did take, and that's also where I had the highlights in my hair previously. So, girl, either way it goes, it's cute. So, like I said, I did trim my ends, and I cut a little layering right here. To frame my face, because this is typically how I just wear my hair anyway. But I really wanted this hairstyle to, so anyway, I really wanted this color to really pop, so that whenever I wear, you know, like my big curls that I usually wear, or some wine curls maybe, like I think this color will look so pretty. But either way though, I'm still weird. I ain't got no choice now because it's already done. But yeah. So let me know what y'all think. I don't know. I don't know how Sunny got her hair all over. Well, hers was already, when I watched her video, it was already that color anyway. Oh yeah, so I did not end up using this at all because I was really satisfied with this color right here. But I'm pretty sure once this starts to grow out just a little, or grow out a bit more, I'm gonna go in with this red velvet, because I really just want to see what this is gonna look like. So yeah, so, and the only thing I used when I was straightening my hair was this. Can y'all see that? Girl, y'all can see the Family Dollar sign, but this is it. The Garnier Fructis, the sleek and shine serum. So that's the only thing I use. And then it's got my hair, like, it's not heavy at all. Like, I can still, it still moves. A little cute little blowout. And then I just sleek my edges down just a little bit. And I use my wax stick to just get these flyaways up here. And because I straighten my hair so much, this is why I've been wearing my wig, because I straighten my hair a lot. Even though I'm natural, I still straighten my hair. Like, I don't wear like the, I don't wear like the natural curls. I don't do that. But anyway, I don't understand how parents used to use these things. Like, these things were really hot. Like, we were.
Thanos!
Like, we were. people really torture as kids with these things. Like, girl. Alright, so anyway, y'all let me know what you think, how you think it turned out. I think it turned out okay. Like, I'm not a professional by no means, nor do I claim to be. I just wanted to try something different. I just wanted to give my hair just a little bit more dimension, and I think it's cute. It's cute for the fall. It'll work for the fall. So whichever way I choose to wear my hair, even if I wear a side part, because as you can see, if I wear a side part, like, the color is like vibrant right here, so it'll still flow. So I'm not really too concerned about that. Even though the shit did not turn out the way that I expected it to, I'ma just be honest, because the way the tutorial made it seem was that as if, and another thing is, I didn't leave it on as long. I only left it on for about 25 minutes as opposed to like 30, 45 minutes, because I could literally feel the heat and I could feel it processing. So I was a little scared about that, because I felt like it might over process and like break my hair off, because I could feel like literally the heat underneath the cap. So I didn't leave it on as long, even though I didn't use a bleach. I used the 40 volume developer, but still, I was still nervous. So anyway, let me know what you guys think. If you want to try it out, I think it's really, really cute, and you know, it's gonna work for the fall winter months. And maybe I'll go to a professional and get my whole head colored, because I'm really feeling it. Beeper. So yeah. Alright, y'all. So thank y'all so much for watching. I will see y'all in the next video.